5 years and one little house, more than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps, build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you, and we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll build this love. Beside you, I'll stand through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground up. This life will go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't wanna spend it without you by my side. The clouds are gonna roll, earth's gonna shake, but I'll be a shelter through the wind and the rain, and we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll build this love. I'll stand through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground up. Thousands of pictures of 65 years in this little house. I won't trade for nothing the life that we built. I'll kiss you goodnight and say I love you still, and we'll build this love from the ground up. The worst of a bed.
That's a nice rose. Yeah. Nice to have a loose in there. Yeah, well, I can walk to see her. It's
a handkerchief with a pocket. Yeah. Nice. Sure.
Can we,
Yeah, go ahead. Keep going.
Thank you.
This is amazing. Good choice.
You too. I'm already crying.
I know. All right, let's keep it together. Oh my God, that is gorgeous. That is so nice.
Yeah? Oh. Good, I'm glad you like it.
Cool.
It's okay, you guys have a few minutes to be emotional. It's okay.
Yeah.
That's why we like to do this alone, so that you can be.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah,
as long as you don't mess up the makeup, that's all.
First my dad, and then
I know, right?
Too much of my time.
Here, though.
That is
my gosh.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
This is a great color, though.
Yes.
I like the white bow tie.
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
Let's go outside.
Make it easier. Please, me, you don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. Ever. That you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. Ever. Both of us.
Now it's going to be easy, but just enjoy yourself.
Yes, okay.
My brothers and sisters, my brother, is this on? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
My brothers and microphone. Hello?
Is it on the thing?
Let's see. I don't know. I don't have it.
No, I don't want to. Does anyone know how to?
I don't know.
They didn't tell me to turn it on or anything.
Yeah.
Okay. Just enjoy the scenery.
You look incredible.
Like the jail.
Oh my God, it's great.
Right?
Yeah, you did great.
Yeah, the sun came out for you.
Yeah,
perfect timing, right?
Great.
Like
yeah. Number four.
Testing. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Yeah? Okay.
Right.
Thank you. My brothers and sisters, on behalf of Jenny and Phil, I want to welcome you here today to this very joyful and very special celebration. Today, Jenny and Phil will pledge their love for each other and so become husband and wife.
Then, the peace of God that surpasses all understanding will guard your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Finally, brothers and sisters, whatever is true, honorable, just, pure, lovely, gracious, if there is any excellence, and if there is anything worthy of praise, think about these things. Keep on doing what you have learned and received, and heard and seen in me. Then the God of peace will be with you. The word of the Lord.
Face me again, please. Okay, hold these hands. Jenny and Phil, you have come together today so the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of your family and friends. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and today he enriches you and strengthens you as you become husband and wife. So you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so now, in the presence of your family and friends, I ask you to state your intentions. Jenny and Phil, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I have.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
And will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church?
I will.
Now turn to each other. Hold off four hands. Jenny and Phil, since it's your intention to enter into marriage, declare now your consent before God and his people. Philip, do you take Jenny Anna to be your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Jenny Anna, do you take Philip to be your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
Philip and Jenny Anna, you have now declared your consent before God and his people. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. And what God has joined, men must not divide. Make a look on the table for you that way. Stand behind the table. Lord, bless these rings, which we bless in your name. Grant that as Jenny Anna and Philip wear them, they may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Put Jenny's ring first. Put a half ring on her finger. And you can look at her and repeat after me, okay? Jenny Anna, take this ring.
Jenny Anna, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Put your other finger now. That's Brian.
Thank you.
Put that half on his finger. You can look at Phil. Mm-hmm. Say it, repeat after me, okay? Mm-hmm. Philip, take this ring.
Philip, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
My brothers and sisters, at this very happy time, I now honor to present to you, Mrs. Philip Petroselli. You may kiss the bride. I take the flowers, Jenny. The
yep.
Flowers. The flowers. You walk down the aisle.
Let's do it. All right.
Simple thing, where have you gone? woman to acknowledge her parents. Please give a big round of applause to Jenny's parents, Eric and Pam Segas. Clap it up, all. And keep clapping for Phil's parents, Robert and Jerry. Put your selling. Come on. So now they're gonna have their first dance as husband and wife. They chose a beautiful song entitled From the Ground Up by Dan and Shay. One more time, big round of applause for Phil and Jenny. Let them feel that love.
Singing I do, kiss you goodnight, and I love. Just the way you look tonight.